for my Jenny. She wore it with much happiness. It did not cost many a penny, a simple and plain cotton dress. Another man bought her a new dress, a gown from a quality place. And that's how I lost my dear Jenny, for it was of satin and lace. So I'll buy her a plain cotton dress. If she wants but me to be with her, not caring what I may possess, then gladly I'll shower my Mary with jewels and a new silken dress. Then gladly I'll shower my Mary with jewels and the new silken dress.